Hello, everybody. Well, if you don't mind getting my crochet needle out, we're going to be addressing what I'm doing right now in the video here in a little bit. So, first things first. If you're wanting gaming content, there was a comment made last night. Someone requested that I do Gems of War. And I was able to accommodate that request this morning. I did a live session a little while ago. I didn't want to make a long video about the subject because I was working on some other things for this YouTube channel in the future, including what I'm doing right now. If you don't know what I'm doing, I'm making a hat for my character. I'm going to be crocheting a little hat, and I'm going to put it into my snowman, and that's what this is for. Here is the snowman. Here is his hat. So that's what I'm doing right now. So, the one thing I'm going to address is if you want me to play a specific game, do not be afraid to share that information with me because I may be able to accommodate it. It all depends. For an example, tomorrow I am going to be taking some time and I'm writing a book called The Ghost of a Christmas Angel. If I have time today, I will, after I get done doing my project that I'm doing right at this moment. Also, I want to do a live session introducing crocheting. It's Christmas season. I love to crochet as well as I love to write books. So I am going through here and I'm crocheting this little hat for my character. And I'm going to basically attach the hat to his head. And I'm going to stuff it with it. Now, why am I doing this? Well, we're going to demonstrate to you in video today, right now, as soon as I get this done, on how I was able to attach the hat to the object that I'm creating. Oh my God. But I got to get it big enough that's going to be fit onto his head, and then all I will have to do with this character is do some detailing. Using some needles. And of course, every time I do a crochet, there's a lot of stuff goes into this crocheting idea. That I do, and I try to improve it. By the time December will come rolling around, I'm able to get a lot of them done. I've done Christmas balls. I've done Christmas ceramics. I've done a lot of things during the Christmas holidays. It's just Christmas is the time I love to crochet, and I love to build things from scratch. Almost got it large enough. And believe it or not, I learned how to crochet, believe it or not, from my family. so. I'm not gonna make a big hat for him. Okay. So I want you to notice how I do this, okay? Basically, normally to be able to embed something into the fabric itself, like for example, this is his little hat that I'm doing. I gotta take my glasses off. This is the hardest part about the crocheting for me, is getting started on his head, because I want it nice and secure. So you want it like this. You see what I'm saying? Doing here? Here is the fabric. So there's the loop. And then you put that in there. And you take one little thing and you slide it in. And then you make sure that when you're securing it to the outfit, you make it nice and tight. There we go. So, see right there? Then you slip it in like that. And just like that. You make it tight. Then you go to the next one. You go to that next hook. It's hard. I wish in a way I could get the camera to pan in on what I'm doing. But I got to seal that in. My family never taught me to do this. This is something I learned on my own, on how to secure so this what I'm doing is something that I pretty much learned on my own. I just came up with an idea. It was like, they can sew things to an outfit. So how about snowman? Basically doing the same thing, instead of sewing it in, crocheting it in. And you're like, oh, I've never heard of that. I've never heard of that. And so that's how I developed this technique. And I found it useful, believe it or not, over the course of years with this little technique of being able to sew or I should say crochet sew fabric in. And if I show you the end results, this is what I'm getting ready to do, is show you the end result here in a second. But you're seeing me make this, so literally you're seeing. And by the way, it looks nice. That was warm, Harry. When I get the stepping into the hat, you're going to see how all this works. If I knew you in real life, I could show you how to do it. It's pretty easy. Wow, that looks good. It can be better. But we're going to show you something. Really cool. Okay, so here's his little hat. And what we did, what I did here, I showed you a little bit about it, but if you take a look here, this is more or less like a little, he's got like a little sock cap on. Not the best in the world, but I still got to do the nose, and we'll do that in a minute. Give me a minute here. But take a cotton ball, you want to put that in the top of the hat, kind of thing. Kind of gives it, and I'm going to seal it after I do the video. But here's his little hat for him. And so all I got to do now is I'm going to put in maybe an eyes, nose, and mouth. That's easy to do. Good. That's black cotton yarn here. actually, in this case, let me show you. And I won't have to crochet it at all. Well, I will need a crochet hook to create what I want to do. I still got to. I'm on the wrong side. I don't want to make. That didn't come out right.
Neither did this.
Wrong side of the head. Here we go. Now all I gotta do is I'm gonna take some scissors, I'm gonna cut this in a little bit. There's one. Now we're going to go with two. Our second hook.
Got it. You were hard. That was hard.
Hold on, man. get some scissors. Okay, so and of course I'm going to be giving him away, just so you know, it's going to be a Christmas present to my landlord. Just walk up to him and say, hey, I got a Christmas present for you here. I'm going to leave this one. I'm going to make him better for the record, but I'm going to leave him exactly like this. This is so cute. I'm going to leave it exactly like that. Hand it over to him. I think he's going to like it. We're going to do a video showing you how I made this stuff. A little bit of detailing needed to be done, but all in all, he looks pretty good. All right, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.